Walk me into you getting into music, man, because I know you got a E-40 sickle with an affiliation, man.
Yeah, I got my new pig on the way, too. That's the one thing I'll make sure every time I get a new interview, I'm going to have more jewelry and more shit. But the way that I got into the sickle with this shit is the nigga Cousin Feek. My nigga Cousin Feek, that's my brother for real. I don't know, it seemed like it, but I knew that nigga fell along. He got signed. Then I was going over there fucking with Water. Me and Water built our own relationship. So Water like, man, he's signing hella people, He like, it's only right I signed Cheese Up Cheese. He rap, you know what I'm saying? But we had other motherfuckers like, why would you sign Cheese? You know what I'm saying? He ain't like no real rapper like that. You know what I'm saying? But I really, really am. I just know how this shit work for real, Lando. I know how the motherfucking business is and how, like, you can put hella money into this shit and not make none. You know what I'm saying? So,
and you ain't tripping on that.
Nah. I ain't gonna fuck about that. I talked to 40 the other day. I was telling, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to get some shit cleared and shit, like the samples and shit. Like, right now, my music is all promo. I'm willing to go out on a limb with faith, you know what I'm saying? And motherfucking put all my money and my music, you feel me? And with my help from the label, we gonna see where we go with it. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no problem with it, you feel me? Backing myself.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Even from how we met, my nigga, shit, you DM'd me to shoot a video back in the day, you feel me? 2015, you feel me? Shit, nigga, that's down there 6 years later, nigga, you feel me? Cali, come to your crib, you feel me? Tied in, you know what I'm saying? Like, good business, you feel me? It take you a long way with a nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah, and it's always gonna be a good business with me all the way across the board, you know what I'm saying?
No, that's fair though. So, growing up, was you listening to E-40?
Hell yeah. Like I said, that nigga was like really one of my idols, nigga. This shit like a fucking dream, nigga. You can't make a nigga believe you can just call 40 tomorrow, nigga. Or today, shit, right now. Shit, you feel me? Shit. That shit's still unbelievable, nigga. I never believe that shit, nigga. I be fucking with Water, nigga.
Explain to me your Detroit ties.
My Detroit ties, I had family out here. I got 11 aunties and uncles out here and like 300 cousins. So I came out here for a wedding. I'm serious. I came out here for a wedding, nigga, and I've been back and forth ever since. I'm visiting family. The music culture out here is a little different, so I get to come to the studio. I like the vibe out here with the music. So I like to come out here just to record and shoot videos. I got a lot of good looks for the videos, you know.